I don't know if you've seen one of these. They've been around a while. I hadn't seen one, so I thought you might want to see it. It's Frixion. It's by Pilot. It's an erasable pen, and how it erases is kind of special. Let's get a close-up, and I'll show you that. So what you normally do is you normally have a mark on your page, and they have this eraser end on here, which doesn't feel like a normal eraser. And what you do is you rub it like this. It takes the mark away, and if you'll notice, it doesn't really wear down the eraser part. You say, "Oh, I've seen an eraser before," but what they claim is they claim that this is heat actuated. By rubbing on the paper, you generate heat, and that's what causes the erasure. So let's try that again. Let's make another little mark, and we'll try a different type of heat. And yeah. Seems to be the way it works, is it works from heat. Now, I'm not sure. I've heard some stories where people made notes with these pens. They left them in their car, it got hot, and the notes erased. Some people have said that you can bring the writing back by cooling it off if you bring it down to minus 20. But, well, let me see if we can check that out. Let's try another experiment. Make a couple marks this way so we can tell the difference. The vertical mark, we'll use the eraser on. There we go. I want to brush it off, but of course there's no need to do that. And then the heat. And we'll use our ice pack, and let's see what happens. Kind of damp, but let's see what happens. Ah, there we go. This is the one I heat erased. And that is the one I pen erased. So if you use the cigarette lighter to erase, the ice will bring back a line at least. Not that we can see it, but the other one, where I pen erased it, used the heat from the friction of the pen eraser, doesn't come back. So a couple experiments with the Frixion ball from Pilot. Well, I hope you found it interesting. And we'll use our ice pack. It's kind of damp, but let's see what happens.